Pacquiao. Oh, it's going to be in Brisbane.
Queensland and for Australia as well, and it's all taking place right here at Suncorp Stadium. This fantastic stadium has recently hosted Premier League giants Liverpool, football's Asian Cup, Rugby League, State of Origin as well, and of course countless major international matches and events. Now it is the venue for the biggest fight in Australian boxing history. It proves that Brisbane truly is a city for major events. Where else in the world could you hold an outdoor event right in the middle of winter with no concerns about the weather and no roof? Brisbane truly is the only place for this battle. Of course, we wouldn't be here today without our major strategic partners. The Battle of Brisbane is supported by the Queensland Government through Tourism and Events Queensland and Brisbane City Council through Brisbane Marketing. We would like to thank our fantastic sponsors as well: Oxmar Properties, Mack Trucks, Ubet, Accor Hotels, the official hotel partner, Zoo Sport, the official apparel partner, Sportsnet Travel, the official travel agent, QMS Sport, the official print partner, Madison Sport, the official equipment provider, UltraTune, the Courier Mail, Main Event Television, Manny Pacquiao Promotions, Top Rank, and of course, JUCO Events. And a special thank you as well to Suncorp Stadium for hosting us today for this official press conference. It will be a fight week like we haven't previously seen in Australian boxing, ladies and gentlemen. Today's press conference will be followed by numerous media events and functions, of course, and will be joined by a cast of some of the greatest boxing names of them all throughout this week for what is a celebration of the sport here in Brisbane and an acknowledgement as well to the broader Australian public that boxing truly is back. I'll be here again on Saturday to host the official weigh-in, and the cameras will, of course, roll on Sunday as we bring you all of the action from the event that we have all been waiting for. They call the Melbourne Cup the horse race that stops the nation in Australia. Well, this expected crowd and the viewing figures tell us that this bout will be the bout that captivates the country. This Sunday, boxing returns to its rightful place at the top of the Australian sporting pile. And the main event broadcast will be beamed into 50 countries, with ESPN's coverage taking the fight live into 95 minutes.